We're back live.
What happened, dog? I thought we were supposed to have each other's back. But I was out there, and I took a super kick from someone I don't even know. Uh-oh. And you just stood here? I thought we were homies. I thought we were friends, man.
Bro, chill.
What the hell?
Chill.
We are homies. But you know I gotta get ready for this match with Dominic. If I wanna face Punk at SummerSlam, I gotta beat Dominic tonight. And I can't do that if I'm going out there and helping you. And I could go into a problem and I can be hit. And what's gonna happen then? I'm gonna be hurt. Man, you should know this. Come on, bruh. Nah. I see how it is, Mello. You only care about yourself, right? But I get it, though.
Damn.
I get it. To be the top star, to be the main event, you gotta be selfish. Let's see how far you go with that, Mello. Look, bro, I don't got time for this. Trick, you can think what you wanna. I got your back every single day, but not today. And not at SummerSlam. I gotta focus.
All humans do, but I'm gonna tell you what's not organic with this woman right here. She's a beast. You look at Brock Lesnar in the men's division, that's a beast. In the women's division, she is the beast. She's the Puma of Monday Night Raw. She will be in your nightmare, and especially for tonight's competitors, Eve Torres. The return of Eve Torres, we haven't seen her in a while, and Bianca Belair. That's the nightmare factor of Rhea Ripley. Oh my God! Ha ha ha, yes! I'm vibing. She's back! And this is the woman we saw in that hype-up trailer. Bianca Belair, she's the quickest, the fastest. And she says she's the best. She's the EST of WWE. Oh my God, look at her. She's fresh. She's fresh. I'm Monday Night Raw. Bianca Belair is here. Monday Night Raw, triple threat action on the way. Number one contender for Liv Morgan's title at SummerSlam, London, England, Wembley Stadium. It's Tom.
Here we go, Eve Torres and Rhea Ripley going at it already. And now Bianca Belair's gonna go at her a little bit. Look at this. But Eve Torres getting the upper hand on both superstars.
Oh, Rhea Ripley just. It's the nightmare. I'm telling you, it literally has the nightmare factor that everybody wants in WWE.
But Eve Torres absolutely going crazy right now.
And then I was swept to the outside again. And look at Eve Torres absolutely go insane. Look at the power of her. She's back, I'm telling you. The stretch in the body of Rhea Ripley. And half.
Bianca Belair now from behind. But again, Eve Torres is going to get the upper hand. Look at her go. And Bianca Belair says, no, no, enough.
The strongest, the quickest, the fastest, the EST of WWE.
Weapons around here. Steel chair in hand. Bow! Stops her in her tracks. That could have been bad right there.
Look at this absolute beautiful DDT by Eve Torres.
Uh-oh. Bianca Belair to the knee of Eve Torres. You gotta do whatever you gotta do to win. All of these women in the ring, and there's three of them. Well, actually, there's four of them if you think about it because of the referees. I'm gonna say Rhea Ripley, Bianca Belair, and Eve Torres. All of them, they want the title. They need gold, man.
Cover. One.
And Rhea Ripley tweeted earlier, she said, well, she didn't tweet, actually, my bad. She told me back then, I asked her, why is this title so important to you? She said, first of all, I never lost it. And she said, second of all, Liv Morgan doesn't do crap with it. She said, she doesn't defend it every single week. That's what the fighting champion does. And I would do that because I am a fighting champion. Is Rhea Ripley right in the situation? Is Liv Morgan wrong to not defend it every week, to not be a fighting champion? Is Rhea Ripley right in the situation? Ripley now.
Torres now in the corner. Got her put up on that throat, kind of choking the living crap out of her. Oh, wait, oh my god, the chair landed on Eve Torres. That could have hurt her in the way. With the hop of Rhea Ripley, boom.
There we go, the showdown. Rhea Ripley and Bianca Belair.
One.
That's a go.
What a kick out by Ripley.
I also asked Eve Torres, you're back. Is the title the first thing you want back? She said, I mean, why not? She said, that's the first thing on the revenue. On, I mean, excuse me. That's the first thing on the
ticket of yours. You want the golden ticket. And she wants the golden title. She wants the title on her waist. And that's what Eve Torres is going to look for. She's trying to go after Liv Morgan. And what she doing?
That's a goddamn light tube. Oh my god. That's a goddamn light tube.
Uh-oh. Hey, Forrest.
Yeah.
correctly. Got Eve Torres in the corner. Plants it with a leg drop. Lost cover here. Eve Torres is leaning on the corner. That could be the victory. No. Bianca Belair stays in this matchup. Eve Torres drop kick. And she's going for the cover, but Bianca Belair is slowly standing up, but she is the quickest. Breaks it up. God. Oh my God. Eve Torres. This is a goddamn fight for life. Shall I say? Last woman standing. Oh, spare by Bianca Belair. Oh my God. Bianca's got her. Oh my God. Bianca was so close to getting that victory. Holy crap. Oh, roll up. Eve Torres doesn't see it. Eve Torres doesn't see it. That's a one. That's a two. Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy cow. Oh. Kind of hurts yourself in that situation. Slips the legs. And Eve Torres. What? And Ripley is going to officially break it up. Took a minute there. And look at the power by Ripley, the Nightmare. Oh my God. Oh my God. Torres. Eve is going to pick up the victory. Oh. Number one contender for Raw Women's title of the morning for SummerSlam. Wembley Stadium. Do not miss it. Oh my God, Rhea Ripley now. Oh! Right to the back of Ripley. That's gonna hurt in the long run. Ripley now moves up the way. Uh-oh. Eve Torres. And Bianca Belair now. What a matchup here tonight. Right on a steel chair, kind of underneath though. Boom! Look at this. What a matchup here on Monday Night Raw. Oh my God. Number one contender for SummerSlam, Bianca Belair is still in it. Oh my God! Oh my God! Bianca Belair, I thought she was gonna hit a riptide there, but she lands on her knee. Woman, this is women's wrestling, ladies and gentlemen. This is what you wanna see, ladies and gentlemen. This is what I'm talking about. This, oh my God. Oh my God. Ripley's out of it. Cool. This is what you want to see with women's wrestling. This is what I'm saying. This is about to be match of the night. Look at this. Showplex alone. And look at Bianca Belair. Knocks her clean out, and Bianca Belair is gonna pick up the victory as Rhea Ripley's watching. She's screaming, it's me. Boom! She moves out the way. Eve moves out the way. Slowly but surely, Eve Torres can do it. Oh! This is kind of a double team. This is kind of a double team. Oh, I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that. Cross body for me. Mamma mia! Body slam! Moves out the way! Oh my God! Oh my God! This is how Ripley won the title! The Raw Women's title of WrestleMania against Charlotte Flair! She's gonna do it to Bianca Belair! She's got it in hard! But Bianca Belair gets out of it though! By Bianca. Oh, double count, double light two. But Bianca gets it first. What a matchup here tonight in Knoxville, Tennessee. The hometown of Bianca Belair. This has been one of our best matches in months. In months, I think.
Out of the car, and this might be it. Number one contender for World Women's title, Rhea Ripley. Well, pick up the bet.
Bianca Belair still in this. What a matchup! I can't believe this is a match I'm winning at Raw.
And look at that. Eve Torres getting a smiley face on both women in the ring.
Oh my god. Eve Torres didn't land that very well. But look at the power by Bianca Belair, that she is the strongest, goddammit. Okay. Oh my god, that's it. All right on the chair. Oh my god, she just landed right on the goddamn chair. Chop. Look at Eve Torres just go back and forth on these women. Oh, punch to the back. Oh my god, right on the turnbuckle, the bottom turnbuckle. Bianca's out of it, man. How is Rhea still standing? I gotta tell you, Rhea's got the strength and the fight in her. When she wants a title, she never lost, right? What happened to Theory happened to her? Payback, maybe. The suplex by Eve Torres. Oh, that's right on it. I saw bits of that light tube. It was right on the bits of the light tube. Bianca Belair still in this. How? Part of the body to put the top part of the body down. You gotta go the body part that's holding the body. You know what I mean? Rhea Ripley is not falling. Oh, there you go. The light tube has officially broken. And this is the end. Ashley's laying on the light tube. Bianca Belair. Wait, Eve Torres! Capitalize Eve! Takes Bianca down. Capitalize. She hit her thing. Capitalize Eve. Number one contender for the Raw Women's title for SummerSlam. The return is immaculate. Eve Torres is going to SummerSlam. What a match! She stole the victory of Bianca. That was Bianca's win. But Eve Torres picks up the win. Stole the victory of her. Like it was nothing. But hey, we got a match in our hand. Eve Torres and Liv Morgan for the Raw Women's title at SummerSlam Wembley Arena. Do not miss it. It's gonna be huge. Wow. We are back live here on Monday Night Raw. And it's time, baby. Mello, don't miss. Match is gonna be huge. A rematch of the century since last time they had a match was for the North American title on NXT, and people might have said that it was one of the best in the universe more here. Episode 60 anniversary, baby! Well, it's kind of not, but like, it's a huge number, ladies and gentlemen. 60 episodes been up since I started Universe 1. Dominic Mysterio. Dom. This man, I asked him backstage, I said, Dom, what's your plan, huh? And he told me, my plan is to rule with the Judgment Day. This man, Dominic Mysterio, was out of it. He said, I'm just tired of it. I'm tired of staying around. I mean, he did try, ladies and gentlemen. Where did he get to? Let's be honest. So he chose his path, and that's what the Judgment Day. Ladies and gentlemen, it was planned a long time ago that Edge's last Raw will be here tonight on Monday Night Raw in Knoxville, Tennessee. We'll have to say goodbye to Edge tonight on Monday Night Raw. And we're supposed to get him later on tonight. And Dominic Mysterio now trying to go back and forth. Look at this. Oh! The resetting. They said, let's get it on again. Here we go. Dominic Mysterio going to get Carmelo Hayes down again. Boom, an elbow drop by Mysterio. And ladies and gentlemen, Carmelo said, if I want to face CM Punk at SummerSlam, I got to show the world what I got. And to do that, I need a win against Dominic Mysterio. Last time they had a match, it was immaculate. It was amazing. It was crazy. It was fantastic. Oh, and they're doing the same thing again. Carmelo Hayes on fire. Elbow drop to Dominic Mysterio. And here we go. Dominic moves out the way. And now Dominic goes to his ropes. And Dominic Mysterio is going to hit his own dropkick. Here we go. Monday Night Raw here in Knoxville, Tennessee. Road to SummerSlam. And baby, we are on fire. Whoa. Sits Carmelo Hayes that's down on the mat. But Melo ain't letting up. Melo's got that fire in him for CM Punk at SummerSlam, and he's not gonna let it up. There we go, this match is still under. Oh, God. Again with the punch, but that time kind of took Melo out of it a little bit. God. Bam. And here comes Dominic Mysterio. Damn. Look at Dominic in trouble. Melo is absolutely going on fire here. Still underway, Dominic Mysterio versus Carmelo Hayes. I mean, for Carmelo Hayes to face CM Punk, he needs to show the world what he got. Oh. He just busted open Dominic Mysterio. I can see the blood running down his face. Oh, right to the back of his head. Dominic's in trouble. Carmelo Hayes. Oh, almost got the victory. Melo's in shock. Oh! Dominic moved out the way, and Carmelo does the smartest thing he could do, and is the roll out the ring. Oh my God, Dominic! Oh, his leg! Oh my God, his leg! Oh yeah, he can feel that. He definitely felt that. Oh, yeah, he felt that. Look at him. He's walking around. He felt that. Yeah. That ain't good. He felt that. He's trying to check his knee. Trying to slap his knee. Uh-oh. Melo. Building it up. Melo's going to fly. Oh, Dominic's regained the power of it. Uh-oh. Smart move by Melo. Oh! Carmelo Hayes gets planted. Dominic Mysterio playing it smart as well. And here comes Dominic. Six-one-nine. He's gonna goddamn do it. This man has shown what he's got. Splash! Oh my god, he's gonna do it. It's goddamn open. It's uh-oh. Now you calm down now, Dom. That's the referee. Don't you dare touch the ref. Uh-oh. He said an eye for an eye, buddy. Talk about an eye for an eye. Ladies and gentlemen, Seth Rollins has called out Rey Mysterio on Twitter. And I gotta tell you, it ain't gonna be that good. Since they had a match a long time ago. I mean, Dominic's first match was at SummerSlam against Seth Rollins. And I gotta tell you, Seth Rollins. Yeah. He's gonna end it. He's ending it. This is it. Melo. Uh-oh. Carmelo Hayes just stood up from out of nowhere. What the hell? Oh, this time he's gonna hit it. Dominic's coming to bring a shot up on that. Oh, he's done it. He's done it. He's done it. He hit it. He had it. One, two, go! Dominic still in it. Melo shocked. This man's got a fight in him. Like NXT. He's gonna hit it again though. And this time there's gonna be it. Oh my god! Dominic ain't laying up. What a match! Boom! Dominic went into the corner again, and he's gonna hit the dropkick. Dominic is showing what he's got, man, I gotta tell you. This is it. This is gonna be it. It's a fall! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! He's gonna get him on a roll up! Come on, Dom! Don't you let up! Oh my god. Holy crap. Carmelo's saying, what the hell is going on? They're putting on a show here on Monday Night Raw, Knoxville, Tennessee. Pulls out the way. Oh no. Carmelo. Oh my god, Dominic, what a roll up. One, two. Dominic got the victory for the Judgment Day. Dominic's beat Carmelo Hayes. Revenge for NXT. Revenge for NXT. That's not gonna come in handy for Trick Melo. He's got him. Dominic. Can't believe what just happened. What? Give Dominic a ring or something. Main event of the evening. Hangman Adam Page. The world. World Heavyweight Championship on the line here tonight. Is Finn in trouble? We shall see. His Raw game for the Raw team, and now he's getting a title shot. I gotta tell everybody to stand up right now. This man has held the World Heavyweight Championship since Clash at the Castle. Let me tell you how many days that's been. We have officially ranked for this Monday Night Raw. With all these war games after Clash at the Castle. Ladies and gentlemen, we had a month between that Clash at the Castle, that's 30 days. And we had another 31 days, that'd be 61. Ladies and gentlemen, we are close to SummerSlam. I'ma tell you guys how much. We are officially at 83 days of the World Heavyweight Championship reign of Finn Balor. And it's continuing. The title on the line, the World Heavyweight Championship, and we still don't afford another graphic for it, so accept it. World Heavyweight Championship on the line. Finn Balor defends it against Hangman Adam Page. We got Hangman Adam Page in one corner, pumping up, fired up. But then you gotta look at the other corner. Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta tell you, this man, you could almost say he's the leader of the Judgment Day, Prince. The World Heavyweight Champion, Finn Balor. He's just thinking. He's in the moment, recognizing and feeling the power of the crowd. Here we go. Matchup underway, I believe. It's about to start. But you gotta understand, Hangman Adam Page has a leg problem. I asked him about this. He said, I have a leg problem. I can barely walk, but I want this chance for the world title. Would it be smart to take the world title chance when your leg is hurting? Or would you have wanted to wait? I would have waited, personally. Here we go. Oh my God. Oh my God. One. But Balor's still in this. Oh, that's the leg problem. Oh my God, that's the leg problem. There's no way. That's the leg problem. Oh my God. Stop it. World title on the line. Bro, stop, stop, stop. Oh my god, Hangman's leg is not looking great though. He's wobbling him. Stop! What? Oh, what? What the hell just happened? 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 Save this one!
Guys? Thank you for watching.
He's in
Hangman! Superstar! Here we come, representing the general manager of Monday Night Raw. Last Monday Night Raw, by Edge, and he's running square!